15, Deborah, bring them up.
Right and left.
But are they going to be pretending like they're around here actually hanging?
What did they make?
What did Second Genesis make?
They made these white snowflakes.
And all the ones.
And they also pasted it.
And a happy new year.
Can you erase that?
No.
No? Okay, well, now this.
Yes. And
Oh, wind block.
I'm lost.
Just follow up.
Yeah. Jim the bell.
Yeah, just follow me. Here we go. Thomas Wilkins.
Yes.
Tom Jones, I mean, Tom Jones. Bill Jones, George. I get all that.
Bellevue. Don't ask me that. If I could get Thomas William Jones out.
The thing is, the press has all this written in their brain.
I know.
Yeah, they want to hear you say it, though. Yeah.
Second Genesis would like to extend our gratitude for all the love and concern that you've shown throughout the years. It is needless to say that you are the first lady of our country, but it is imperative that we echo that you are number one in our hearts. Respectfully and gratefully yours, the residents and staff of Second Genesis.
Thank you. Thank you very much, and thank you for all your work. And it's just been, it looks just beautiful, as always, really.
Thank you. Oh, wonderful. Well, no, nothing ever fits me. But that's great. Thank you so much. But I know it fit my wife. She'll look good in that, too. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Merry Christmas.
See that one more?
That's the one that works.
Right. And wouldn't you like to have your picture taken with Santa? Go back this way.
Tell them yes.
Would you like to have your picture taken?
See you later if you got it.
You'll be standing by his side, and then you'll be handing
out. Nice. I get to sit while you stand. Yes. How about that?
You go sit on Santa's lap.
Yeah, and you're going to hand out the stockings. Where are the stockings?
The stockings are going to be in the basket.
Well, as you add a great deal to the picture.
Why am I smiling? Thank you. Am I going to see it?
Oh, when?
to give it away, Friday. Santa Claus really doesn't come from the North Pole. Santa Claus really comes from Southport. Do you get it?
Yeah. They're busy, they get busy.
I see. Oh, okay.
Did he tell you what the plot is going to be over the next couple months?
Not until Christmas Day.
That's my Christmas present.
Where's Rex?
Rex will be along.
With the decorations?
No, I can't say that he did.
Does he like them?
Oh, yes.
How is Rex adapting to life in the White House?
Loves it.
Is he as great a pet as you thought he was going to be?
Pardon me?
Is he as great a pet as his brother or sister who you met at the Buckley House?
Is he as what?
As good a pet.
Oh, yes. Yes, he's so lovable and affectionate and cuddly.
What kind of presents?
That was my present.
What kind of presents did Santa bring besides himself?
Oh!
No!
This Santa from Southport? Well, Santa, what kind of presents?
You won't know until Christmas Day, that's all. You can't open them now.
No, that's right.
We'll have a chance to talk more in Eastern.
Keeping in tow now.
That's hard.
Not behind. Oh, sorry.
Lincoln bedroom? No. Rex kind of goes between our room and the kitchen.
Oh, so much better without this thing. Now this is mine. You know what I wanted to play after JR, and I said Santa Claus, and she called a week later and asked me to come up and be Santa Claus. That's my Christmas present.
What are your plans for Christmas? Are you going to spend it here in the White House?
Our plans?
Yeah,
we'll be here.
And will the Wicks be here with you, or any of you?
The Wicks and my brother and Maureen and her husband. The rest of the children spent children, let me say. The rest of the family. We're with us for Thanksgiving. So we have to split up, you know, when you're married and you go to one family, one holiday, and the other family, the other.
Have you got all your Christmas shopping done?
No, I have not, Helen, please. I'm sorry you mentioned it. I haven't.
Well, you got nothing to do between now and Christmas.
No. had a few trips in between.
Rex is very
great,
isn't it?
Yes. Is gingerbread good for God?
We'll find out.
Thank you, Santa. Thank you, Burr Walker.
So many different things. It went from doing paper snowflakes.
Fun? Wonderful. So all of our Christmas cards from previous years, and they helped make everything as usual. And then of course we have our special Christmas card here from Santa Claus.
Well, there used to be hundreds, but.
But you're so wealthy.
I know.
I
print my own money just like the American government. You know, when I run out, I just print up a bunch more.
It's also very tight.
True. Then we have. Where are Dolly and. Where are the Madisons? Dolly Madison. Where's Dolly Madison?
Gold.
That's the White House Christmas ornament of James and Dolly Madison.
Beautiful, yeah.
Where is it where I'm from?
This one?
This is Reagan. Whose idea was it to ask Second Genesis to help?
They've helped every year. Right?
Right.
They help every year.
What's the train, Mrs. Reagan?
Pardon me?
Is there a train all the way under it?
Yes.
I can't see too far.
Yes, and the people from, well, I really can't thank the people in the White House and the flower shop enough for what they did this year. They went above and beyond, and they made the train goes all the way around.
They named this train after Rex?
Yep.
Do we have stills that need to come in?
Yes.
We have. Okay, can we rotate, please? Stevie for stills now. Can you make room for stills, please, in front?
Did you show them all the ornaments that you made? Did you show them?
Cards and
Did you see all the ornaments inside the Genesis? Did you see? Aren't they pretty?
When did they bring them all? Friday?
We started decorating fine.
Well, they did get in finally.
This way, please?
Yeah. I'm sorry.
No, you only passed two of them.
Thank you.
Now you have an invitation to have your picture taken with Santa. With Santa from Southport. Okay? Out there.
Thank you. Please somehow help.
Helen, right this way.
There you go.
Helen,
oh, thank
on
you.
In. Come on in for some
thank
cheer.
You.
Okay, next. Come on, Betty.
Okay, what's your name, little girl?
My name is Betty, and I think you're a
rat. Yeah, good.
I think you ought to let Sue Ellen have John Ross. Who's taking
She gets what she deserves, huh?
Yeah, she's a nut. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. Where do I go?
This way.
There, Nora. What's your name?
Well, for today's purpose,
Thank you.
Next.
Okay,
well. Oh, my God. Rolls Royce. I want $550,000 a year for the rest of my life.
Here. You have to sell
right
for $1,000
this
year. There.
Right this way. Donnie?
Yes.
There you go, man. I like the old toys.
Yeah. Oh, Rolex sends me one for that. Sure, there you go. Oh, watch out. Yeah, come on.
Hey.
How you doing?
All right.
And what do you want for Christmas, little boy?
Oh, 10,000 would do.
Oh, okay. Oh,
here,
set it for 1,000.
There we go.
Yes, I can.
Yes.
Now, wait, I can look that way.
Hi there.
I have to tell the press how to take pictures, you know.
Sit on a train again.
No, we can wait. I'll never come. They'll take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sorry, you don't know what's going on back
there. Oh, God,
no.
How you doing, man?
What's so well
doing?
Everything.
Oh,
How you guys are doing up there, Sam?
Oh, pretty good. This is when it comes out. Okay.
Thank you. Okay. Now we're going to do something.
Good.
Anybody who showed up was able to go in?
That's right.
They are. This other guy came down last night. I don't know his name.
This is great. Hey, Winburne.